Bitte, Mr. Adlinger.
Okay, Mark, tell us this morning, can everyone not starting after all the effort he made yesterday to hang on?
Yeah, he had two difficult days, and after yesterday evening he was completely empty, and we decide for tomorrow you don't take the start. It's a hard decision, but if you are not good enough, then it's easy to say it's over. It is what it is.
Can you tell us a bit about yesterday, how it happened? Because I saw the broom wagon overtaking him. I thought he was out of the race, but finally he finished. What did happen?
Yeah, after 75 kilometers, he dropped alone, and then Kluge and De Buist, he waited on him, and they're riding 100 kilometers with three guys. And the uphill was very difficult for him, for Caleb. And then on the flat, they make a good tempo, and they are 40 minutes behind, but just on time. But after the race, Caleb says, "I'm really fucked, I'm empty, and for tomorrow it's not possible to start." Yeah, now he take 1 week rest, and then it's still possible. He is a sprinter, and he need a super compensation, and then we're gonna see it next week.
Can you go with me?